isn't only about engineering. It's not just about robots. There are so many different things that are involved with being in a robotics team. You can learn programming and you could be designing things. You're collaborating constantly with all your team members. You're building things for that hands-on experience, and you're working with industry partners, with industry mentors. They're giving you skills that they learned at their workplace and that they learned in college.
It's a theme of national, worldwide collaboration, and we're trying to teach the students leadership, how to solve problems, and that's what it's all about. That's our objective. The theme of this year's game is Power Up. It's an arcade game where teams are trying to escape from the field by hitting the balancing of the scales and the switches to their team, score points, and beat the boss.
Robot!
And the Aerospace Valley Regional is underway. The name of the game is First Power Up.
I'll take.
60 seconds to go. 3 points for red.
The motto first is cooperation. It's a competition as a group. In an alliance, we have three robots that compete together for the title of champion. These robots work together against the other three teams. And then they each have respective jobs, either doing switch, scale, or exchange, or even going to the opponent's side and messing with their robots.
It's a fun challenge, being able to communicate with other teams and see what their robot can do to come up with the best game strategy possible.
And I got to tell you, I'm really impressed with the leadership capabilities I'm seeing in today's high school students. So I am very confident in the future and just want to congratulate you on being here. Keep going, keep focused on STEM, and keep supporting each other.